guy.
So, day three, on our way to a wedding, a dim sum wedding. Sounds kind of funny, but I guess we'll find out. But now we're cruising by a little fast, you know. I guess speeding rhythm traveling. But hey, what can I say? It's not too bad. We're only going about maybe 95 or so when everyone's going. Super huge shopping complex, very famous in Thailand. But yeah, I'll probably record a bit of the wedding or something, see how Thai weddings are like. Alright, well, yeah, till then. Safety isn't really a big thing in Thailand because, you know, just get hurt. A lot of motorcycles here. This guy right here. Damn, easy. Rip skins, dude. But yeah, this is a school or something, I think. School? Yeah, it's a big. A lot of schools over here are like universities. Or high schools, at least, are huge as hell. Nilawa. Mick. Never mind. Keep socket. That was a boxing ring. Yeah. Boxing ring for like Muay Thai and stuff. But yeah, streets of Thailand are quite dangerous. I'll show you the light. There's like 10,000 motorcycles waiting in the front. In a bit. Visiting my uncle and his balance bike distributor. He's a distributor for balance, like those things. These things, you know, like no wheel tricycle thing or whatever. Pretty huge, actually. How many kids are here? There's like, well, maybe 30 or 40 of them. So he's one of the biggest distributors in Thailand for this thing. And where is he? There he is. Dark guy over here. Like a Tiger Woods or something. I don't know. It's fine though. I'm here to show, not display, promote. Is he 4? Where is he? Around here somewhere. I don't know. My bad. So yeah, probably the last thing for today, maybe go shopping at the market, show you how another open market is. So yeah, a nice lake over here. Pretty cool. Big ass lake. There's a sign we were driving over here. See? I don't know if you can't see it over there. That green thing over there? Shit. That black thing right on the corner right there. It's a big ass sign that says The Walk. It's the little title he has for his business. But yeah, I mean, you got your little kids over there doing their whatnot. This kid crashing. He's ready for the accidents. But yeah, this will be tuned out, I guess.